I feel like was a rapper about to come in.
Yes.
Okay. Who's the rapper?
The rapper is Kaatje Papi. Hoi, ik ben Iris en ik ben nu in Hilversum voor een interview met de band Bestiaal. Ze hebben gisteren opgetreden op Pinkpop en zijn vandaag hier voor een persdag van hun nieuwe album Doom Days. Dus ik ben heel benieuwd hoe ze Pinkpop vonden en ik wil natuurlijk alles weten over hun nieuwe album. Hi guys, first of all, nice meeting you. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Very good, very good. Have you enjoyed Pinkpop?
It was amazing. It's not very often we get to play between Slash and Fleetwood Mac, so everyone was very excited about that.
Yes, because you played a song from the new album, Doom Days. Mm-hmm. How was that?
It's nice. The fact that people were attentive and could bear with us playing new songs they never heard of before, also attempting to sing along even though they don't know the words, is also really good of them. But it's also nice for us that we didn't completely mess the songs up because they're brand new, so they're new for us as well.
Yeah, it's really fun playing these new songs. You know, it's about trying to find escapism in the world at the moment when it seems confusing and messy, and so there's an element of fun and escapism in it. And so it feels perfect for a festival, but yeah, the album's out on Friday. We're very excited for people to hear it and see what people think.
Yes, nice. So I dove into your new songs of the new album. First of all, it's really cool.
Thank you.
I really enjoyed it. But I have some, I want to talk about the lyrics.
Okay.
I have some questions. So the first one is from 12:15. Mm-hmm. It's 12:15 and the secrets are flowing. Which made me wonder, what is something no one knows yet about you from your new album?
There's a sample in one of the songs from a documentary about Russian rave culture, which you can watch online, and it's really interesting, and it kind of inspired the album a little bit. It's pretty boring though. I guess in and amongst the album there's the kind of DNA of loads of big nights out that we've had over the last few years. And
what is your most crazy night out together? You can say everything.
There's kind of too many. And also all the good ones you can't remember anyway, right?
Oh yeah, okay.
We're in Abu Dhabi recently and Woody ended up in a bathtub with like 2 to 3 members of our crew in the hotel room. So, you know, these are just the kind of things we do on tour. We're all a bit lonely.
Yeah.
We'll just climb into the bathtub with each other. Yeah, it's nice.
Together, we bathe together.
The following lyrics is from The Waves. Oh, what would your mother say if she could see what we're doing now? What is the best advice your mother ever gave you?
Oh, that's so good. That's like a lifetime of advice. Actually, my mom never gives me advice.
No?
I think she just lets me get on with it and watches me fuck up and laughs. Actually, that's mean. when I had finished university and was working to pay rent, she was like, "Nah, come stay at our house for a bit, do one less job and put more time into music." And, you know, I guess
that worked out.
It kind of worked out okay. So
that's really nice. Yeah.
That's, I mean, and because that worked out for everyone, so that was great.
Thanks to your mum.
Yeah, thanks, mum.
So I'm very curious what's your opinion about Dutch music. Do you know any Dutch artists?
Who's your favorite Dutch artist?
I would say Martin Garrix.
Martin Garrix?
There you go, see? I thought one first.
Nice.
There was one from earlier, was it called like Rietz Giet? What was that song?
Rietz Giet?
Oh yeah.
No, I don't know.
What was that song? Who were we with? Oh, no one's here who we were with. So earlier on, I
talking about her bum.
Yes, so one of the lyrics is, everyone is like obsessed with like J-Lo and Kim Kardashian's ass, and she's like, "Where's your ass?" What's her name? It's like Merlo, Meryl. Meryl?
Meryl.
Oh, Meryl!
Yes.
Yes, she's amazing.
She's amazing. I'm so glad we got there, thank you.
Meryl.
Oh my god, I couldn't keep speaking about it.
It's a Dutch song.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I loved it.
But do you understand Dutch?
No.
Oh.
Who's your favorite Dutch artist?
Maybe Martin Garrix. He's like the biggest international artist.
Yeah,
we have a
lot. That's our answer. You have to make your own answer.
Okay. I make my own answer, but I will make like a bridge to the game because I have like 3 numbers for you, which are very high in the charts.
Okay.
And I want to know your opinion. And actually, they're one of my favorites.
What does that mean?
Who had danced?
That is Nita.
think she is too good for him.
Yeah. She is too good for him. Yeah. He's punching.
Punching?
With his weight.
So, what do you think about the track?
It's great.
Yes?
Yeah, is that your favorite?
One of my favorite. Amazing. Do you know the artist?
I don't know the artist.
Do you know Armin van Buuren?
Yes.
He's a Dutch DJ.
Yeah, he's very, very big.
Yeah, and he's with Marco Bussato and Daphne Michelle.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So EDM, is that your favorite music?
Not really, but I really like the track and I like Marco Bussato and Daphne. But what do you think about the track? Is it...
I mean, you know, there's a time and a place. I mean, I wouldn't put it on a Sunday morning.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, like, if I guess if you're out, like at like midnight at festival or something, you know, it's always amazing. And especially EDM shows, they are just an assault on the senses. It's all the lighting and the whole production behind it.
Yeah.
And yeah, you know, it's great. Obviously, you know, Dan loves it.
You know this song?
Who's this?
This is Duncan Lawrence.
He was at Pinkpop yesterday. He was playing at Pinkpop yesterday.
True.
He's naked in a sea. Whoa.
Sort of, yeah.
A little peek over what?
So you've never heard this song before?
No.
No? Okay, it's the winner of the Eurovision Song Festival, and he's Dutch.
This year?
Yeah, this year.
Nice one. Yeah. So, I mean, put some clothes on, but nice one. Yeah.
We weren't able to watch it this year because we were
doing a gig.
Yeah, we were doing a gig somewhere, and we missed it.
Okay, but the Netherlands won.
Yes! Congratulations.
Thank you. Congratulations. We're very proud of it.
That sounds like a great song as well.
It is.
Does it drop?
Sort of, yeah.
I like how spacious it is.
It's a little bit spacious, yeah.
No, it's really cool.
Yeah, it's really nice. It's Arcade from Duncan Lawrence. Last up, I have Moment for You from Kris Kross Amsterdam.
She is not getting clean. This is poor hygiene.
And she's not being milk, mate. It's good for the skin. Or she's put too much shampoo in there. I feel like was a rapper about to come in.
Yes.
Okay. Who's the rapper?
The rapper is Kaatje Papi.
Oh.
You know him?
What does that mean? Is that a name?
It's artist name. Ooh. Yes. He's really nice. Would you ever incorporate rap in your music?
We have incorporated rap in our music.
Yes?
Yeah. We've done 4 mixtapes.
Oh.
And we've had Angel Haze, we've had Kate Tempest, we've had Lizzo.
Oh, that's really nice.
Mixtapes.
Yeah.
We're huge hip hop fans. And obviously we're four singing white guys. So it's quite hard for us to make hip hop. But I think hip hop production's amazing. And actually there's a track on our new album called Doom Days. And the song's called Doom Days. And we almost like approached it when we were writing it like a rap verse.
Yes.
So yeah, I mean.
That's really cool. Yeah.
Thanks.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Where could we listen to the album?
Thank you, Val. The album is out on Friday. It's called Doom Days. You can stream it anywhere you want. You could even go to a shop and buy it. And if you do, we might be able to keep our job.
Yes. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Ik vond het heel tof om deze gasten te ontmoeten. Ga hun nieuwe album vooral checken. Laat even een leuke reactie achter in de comment. Duimpje omhoog. En abonneer toch even op het YouTube-kanaal van Excite voor meer leuke interviews. Joep!